All right, so I'm just curious, so like this piece here, it's clearly a collage of different stencils, different styles. You also throw a lot of like splatters of paint and make it very a lot of movement and very just many different colors. Your style is very specific and unique.
Yes, I think so, because the first thing I mix it for a background.
Okay.
The background, I make an abstraction.
Abstraction, okay.
Like abstraction, lyric abstraction near 50s, more or less.
Okay.
I make abstraction. And after I look at my abstraction, maybe 10 abstractions, I take one for me because she's well.
Right.
And the other, I take stencil.
Okay.
And I put the stencil on.
All right.
I work with a lot of colors because my stencil, a lot of my stencil is politics or something like that. It's not really funny.
Right.
I take the picture on the new paper.
And, okay.
The picture on the new paper is really bad normally.
You're right.
The people are smiling. Maybe I have two stencils with people smiling. Huh?
Right. Only. And the rest are more serious.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I put a lot of colors and like that it's more fun.
Okay, so basically you do an abstract painting, and then you do stencils over that.
Yeah, that's true.
And there's stencils, so you'd say that your stencils are more political? Are there political messages in them in general? Or do you usually have a message behind it that you want to give people?
Well, normally I make a political stencil.
Okay, so statements about current events or...
About the society and something like that. And,
mm-hmm.
I make a stencil with two things: political, sex, and musician.
Musicians, so music.
But if I make a musician, maybe I make a text which change the idea.
Okay.
Maybe it's a musician make a saxophone, but I make a text who said morality, moralita. In morality, kills the state.
Ah,
and
okay.
That's changing the things.
Changing the meaning, right.